That is a good looking dog.
Thanks so much.
What kind is it?
He's a shepherd husky.
Can I pet him?
Yeah, sure.
Oh man, hey buddy.
He might be a little wet and gross.
Oh, that's okay. Wow. Oh, that is beautiful. A black lab. Oh man, he likes me. He is beautiful.
Yeah,
so calm too.
That's how he always
Wow. Is it one of them for sale by chance?
No.
I'll buy one for $10,000.
Oh, I wouldn't be able to do it.
Okay. I'm willing to offer you $100,000 for your dog.
I still wouldn't be able to do
it. You can't do that?
No.
Just for one of them?
No.
I'll take the uglier one.
Neither one of them are ugly.
Okay.
I still wouldn't be able to do it.
I will buy your dog right now for $100,000 in cash.
Oh, my God.
$100,000 in cash right now for the man bud dog. I'm not even kidding.
What the fuck?
Yeah. Are you interested?
No.
No.
Why not?
He's wonderful.
Is there a certain price that you would settle for?
No.
A million?
No.
You wouldn't sell him for $1 million?
No.
Why is that?
Because he's very unique and he's just wonderful. He's part of a family.
Wow, that's a beautiful golden retriever.
Thank you.
Would you be willing to sell her?
No.
For $100,000?
Not even.
No?
Why
not?
Because. He's my best friend.
I'll buy $10,000 for your dog.
$100,000? Yeah.
I have exactly $100,000.
Nice.
For your dog.
Nice. Let's see.
$100,000.
Oh, wow. Let's do it.
You interested?
For sure.
Okay.
For sure.
Take it.
I don't know. That was real?
Take it. And I'll take your dog. It's $100,000. You can count it. You can count it.
Let me see. Oh, I might agree. Let's see. Look at that.
Yeah.
Hey.
You have a wife? You married?
Yeah.
Look, I'm gonna just tell you something right now. You will not regret this in the future. Take this. Tell her you lost the dog.
I know. Babe, we're selling Bernie for $100,000.
I'll be on my way.
Selling Bernie for $100,000.
Do you have one or no?
No, I'm looking to get one.
I know someone that has one.
Really?
I talked to her. She just had a girl.
Oh yeah?
So I talked to her.
Well, that is a great looking pit bull. Would you sell him right now?
Oh, I'm not talking about
him. I'll give you $100,000 for him right now.
I'm good, man.
You don't want to sell him for $100,000?
$100,000, I'm good.
Really? Why is that?
Because I love him.
You love him?
I love him.
Yeah, what about $1 million? If I could get $1 million together, would you do it?
No.
You want to sell him for $1 million?
Wow.
That is special.
Love him.
Yeah, I'm willing to offer you $100,000 right now for that dog.
Right, Chihuahua?
Yeah. Are you interested?
Why are you putting that money for that Chihuahua?
Because I've seen this dog and I just fell in love at first sight. I need to have this dog. $100,000 right now.
No,
trade me
the Chihuahua for 13 years. No way.
No way. You won't do it. Not even for $100,000.
No. You would exchange it for me, and not for her.
why won't you do it?
Because I love that dog. You don't do that when you just for money like that.
Yeah, the dog is worth
it
more.
It has a meaning for you. Yeah,
the dog is worth more than $100,000.
I cannot live with $100,000 and just like thinking that I just give all my dog away after I've been having her for so many years.
I'll take good care of her.
No,
I promise.
No, she's been here for so long. So no.
She'll be going to a good home.
No.
Okay.
She have a good home with me, but thank you.
Yep, no problem. Let me know if you change your mind.